好，首先感谢神呢，让我们能够参加这个蒙福圣万民的特会。
I praise God that God give us opportunity to attend this conference.
在参加这个特会之前，我一直在想这一班的超人是一般怎样的人。
Before I attend the conference, I was thinking, what kind of superhero are they?
因为在当中所有分享信息、所有的讲员、所有的这个的见证的人呢，他们都是在职场上非常非常成功的人。
Let it be the teacher, preacher, even the one who give testimony, they are the successful men in the marketplace.
不但只在职场上面
，not only in marketplace，
他们也活跃的火热的在教会服侍神，也成为组长。
But they also serve the Lord in the church and become the cell leader, tribe leaders.
更重要的是，他们也能够兼顾他们的家庭。
And on the same time, they can take care of their family as well.
所以，这样完美的一个的人，我很想知道他们怎样做得到。
So I want to know the secret to be such a perfect man.
所以这一次我去呢，我就一直在找那个的关键点。
So and in during this conference, I was seeking for the key.
整个的特会太丰富，所以我不可以一一的说。
It was so rich in this conference, I could not tell every details.
可能我只把一点的我看见的跟大家分享。
But I can share one point that I have received.
在整个的特会当中呢，我看到当我们生命对了。
Throughout the whole conference, I see that when our life is in the right position,
次序对的时候
we have the right order,
我们所有的事情接下来都会对
everything following up will be in the right way,
我们就会能够蒙福圣万民
and we shall be blessed above all nations.
在这些弟兄姐妹的分享当中呢
in the sharings,
起初他们都分享他们在职场上的卓越
at the beginning, they only share the successful they have in the marketplace.
在教会也服侍热爱神
and how they serve the Lord with passion in the church.
但是他们当中所有的人都有一个的共同点
but they have this common problem they face.
就是在婚姻上面有一点的不完美
that is incomplete in their marriage.
这是在被调整之前
this is before their life is being adjusted.
当我听到这一点的时候
when I heard this point,
我就在想
I was thinking about
如果像他们这样的年龄的时候
In, at their own age,
他们大概都是五十岁、六十岁。
They are around 50 to 60s.
当中有结婚三四十年的。
Some have got married for 30 to 40 years.
然后要在众弟兄姐妹面前说，我亏欠了我的太太。
And they have to share in the public say I've wronged against my wife.
当下圣灵就提醒我。
And Holy Spirit immediately reminded me.
我跟 Charlotte 结婚十年。
I've got married with Pastor Sheldon for 10 years.
我就开始像照 X-ray 这样。
I was like being scanned by X-ray.
这十年我的婚姻是怎样的
？What is the condition of my marriage in this past 10 years?
我说应该还好吧。
I was thinking it should be fine.
没有八十也有七十分。
At least there is 70% out of 100.
听听我太太怎么说。
So what is my comment from my wife?
因为男人说自己的婚姻好不好是不标准的。
It is not according to the husband to give comment on the marriage.
是太太讲了算。
But it's the wife who are the one who give the right comment on their marriage.
可能很多人呢看见我跟 Pastor Ezekiel 会羡慕我们的婚姻。
Perhaps a lot of people have jealous envy about our marriage.
因为我们两个都在教会服侍。
Because both of us serve in the church.
我们又有两个很可爱的孩子。
We have two cute babies, children.
所以可能人看到我们就觉得哦，他们的婚姻都很好，很被人羡慕。
Perhaps people look at us, they have this perception that we have a good marriage, we have a good family.
刚才 Pastor Ezekiel 说了，我们今年呢是我们结婚第十年。
As what Pastor Ezekiel shared, this is our 10th year in our marriage.
但是在这个十年过来呢，我自己里面感觉越来越不满足。
But in the past 10 years, I feel the dissatisfaction in me.
很长呢，当牧师问到我们有关于到我们的关系，或者是我在跟牧师分享我们的婚姻的时候，很多次不知不觉我就会流下眼泪。
Every time during the discussion with pastor regarding our marriage, our family, Tears will just run out.
有时候我自己也很不明白。
Sometimes I do not understand as well.
我也是会责备自己说，为什么要流泪呢？让人家会感觉到Pastor Ezekiel 在欺负我。
Why should I cry? I feel that I'm giving the impression that Pastor Ezekiel is bullying me.
但是真的，这个眼泪是不是我能控制的
？But these tears is not in my control.
所以这一次去到这个蒙福圣万民，我找到一个答案。
So this time as I attend this Blessed Above All Nations Conference, I find the answer.
原来我的不满足是因为我们两个在情感上缺乏了交流。
The unsatisfaction that I find in me, it is because we have lack of communication in terms of emotions.
所以弟兄们，所以当你觉得你婚姻很满足的时候，你记得要问太太。
So brothers, if you feel there is satisfaction in your marriage, you need to first ask your wife about it.
为什么我觉得我的婚姻是80分、70分呢？
Why I feel that my marriage is 70 to even 80%?
原来我跟其中这些所有的 CEO 很有成就的男人一样。
Because I was like all these successful men, all these CEO.
我们都是自我感觉良好的人。
We feel good about ourselves.
特别是我是黄色黄色就是那个 inside out 的爱的那个黄色。
Especially I'm a person a bit much more joyful.
常常自我感觉良好，有没有？
Always feel good about myself.
我觉得我是一个蛮幽默的人。你看我讲笑话，很多人笑了。
I feel that I'm a humorous person. Let it be. Is it a joke or not a joke? Everyone laugh at it.
应该相貌也蛮，不是很帅也帅了
啊。I have a decent looking.
没有70分也有80分。
啊，对对对，啊，调转来讲，哎，这不是笑话。
I have a decent looking. Yes.
但是我在想，为什么我不能满足我太太呢
？So I was thinking, why can't I fulfill my wife?
很多时候当Charlotte 在跟我沟通的时候
，A lot of time when Pastor Charlotte shared with me，
特别是她流眼泪的时候
，Especially the moment she cried，
我就会觉得，为什么
？I would think why？
我对你还不够好吗
？Aren't I good enough for you？
我尽我全力来满足你的要求
，With all my strength I try to fulfill your needs。
我照顾你
，I take care of you。
我尽量满足你想要我做的。
I try to do whatever you want me to do for you.
为什么你还要哭
？Why you still want to cry？
我常常觉得哭不是一个解决的问题方案。
To me, cry is not a solution to a problem.
所以当我们每次沟通的时候
，So every time when there is a discussion or communication going on between us，
但是是越沟通越不能通的。
The communication does not reach one another's heart.
所以到最后我就选择一个。最好的良策。
So in the end, I find the best way for me.
就是不讲。
That is to keep silence.
我觉得逃走逃避是最好的方法。
To me, run away is the best solution ever.
对我而言，我不用面对他的感觉。
To me, I need not to face her emotions.
我也不用用很大的力气来让她明白我的感觉。
I need not to use great strength to have her understand my feelings.
这个状况越来越严重
，So this situation getting worse，
导致我呢，开始对她没有什么感觉。
Slowly on, I feel nothing for her anymore.
她常常说，我觉得我们两个很像是室友。
She said that I feel like both of us are like roommates.
十年的室友。
Roommates for 10 years.
听起来很像很好笑。
Sounds very funny.
但是其实是蛮严重的。
But it was a very terrible and horrible situation.
当他讲这个的时候，我就说，我跟我室友不是这样的哦。
But when she mentioned this, I was thinking, this is not the condition between me and my roommate.
以前我跟伟成是室友的时候，我没有这样对他的哦。
Last time when Ronnie was my roommate, this does not happen between us.
为什么你觉得我是你的室友呢
？So now what happened to you that you feel that we are roommates?
原来他所表达的不是一个 statement.
So what she bringing out is not a statement.
是一个感觉
，But she bring out her feelings.
但是我却不能接这个感觉
，But I could not accept and understand her feelings.
所以我选择逃避
，Therefore I choose to run away.
以致呢，我开始这个情感阻塞了
，So then I realized I have this blockage in my emotions.
开始没有感觉了
，Starting to feel numb in my feelings.
为什么我会说我跟 Pastor Ezekiel 是没有？感情交流呢
？Why I say there is no feelings in our communication with Pastor Ezekiel？
一部分是我发的球，就是我表达我的感觉，他接不到。
Part of it that he couldn't accept and understand whatever I try to share。
另外一方面呢
？On the other hand，
我完全不知道他在想什么。
I do not understand what is running in his mind。
他外面看起来很喜乐的。
In his outward appearance, he seems to be very joyful.
但是里面是不是喜乐，我又不知道。
But I do not understand where is he truly have joy in him.
有时候看外表他是很忧愁的。
outward appearance, he seems very sad.
但是看问他的时候，他说 OK.
But when I ask him, he say I'm fine.
所以我完全抓不到他里面到底在想什么，感觉什么。
Therefore, I couldn't understand, comprehend what feelings that he have at that moment.
所以让我感觉我成为一个妻子是很失败的。
So it makes me feel I'm a bad wife.
所以这一次去到听了很多见证，很好的见证。
So this time as we went to the conference, we heard a lot of good testimony.
但是特别触动我的是有关于婚姻的见证。
But the one who touched my heart is the testimony regarding marriage.
有一个姐妹她分享。
A sister share.
当她丈夫在职场、在工作非常有成就。
Her husband finds success in the marketplace, in workplace.
他们非常有钱。
They are so rich.
丈夫开始工作压力。
There is more stress in the work of the husband.
最后还有婚外情。
And in the end, the husband have an affair.
他们的关系非常糟糕。
Their relationship come to a very worse situation.
甚至她的丈夫跟她说。
It come to a point that the husband tell the wife.
比如说。我是姓张的，你是姓曾的，你到底是谁
？I am Chang, you are Chen. Who we are actually?
那时候她非常非常的绝望。
So she was feel disappointed and she in despair.
但是她向神祷告。
But she prayed to the Lord.
她跟神说：“神把这个丈夫给我，给回我。
”She tell the Lord, Lord, give me back my husband.
所以当下我就知道。圣灵在告诉我。
At that moment, I know the Holy Spirit is speaking to me.
要为 Pastor Ezekiel 祷告。
I need to pray for Pastor Ezekiel.
没有任何的方法。
There's no other way.
只有祷告。
Only prayer.
那时候我向神回应说。
So I respond to the Lord and said,
神啊，我不要到我们婚姻破裂那么糟糕的地步才回头。
Lord, I don't want to seek for your help.Until when my marriage come to a very worse situation.
所以那时候我就下定决心。
So at that moment, I made up my mind.
我每天要为 Pastor, 为我的丈夫祷告。
I shall pray for my husband daily.
我要支持他。
I need to support him.
我要看见他成功。
I need to see him to be successful.
过去我自己有一个想法。
In the past, there is a thought in me.
我也有一个梦。
I have a dream as well.
我觉得我们是彼此是彼此去追求自己的梦。
In the past, we think that we both of us are going to pursue our own dream respectively.
但是现在
But now,
我要帮助我的丈夫成功。
I want to help my husband to be successful.
我要为他祷告。
I want to pray for him.
我要求神祝福他。
I want to ask God to bless him.
我要为他的健康祷告。
I want to pray for his health.
我要为他的牧养祷告。
Pray for his shepherding.
为他的生命祷告。
And for his life.
这个是我在这一次的蒙福圣万明山学到最大的功课。
This is the greatest lesson that I learned in this Blessed Above All Nations Conference.
祷告是非常有能力的。
Prayer is powerful.
当下神就责备我。
So at that moment, the Lord rebuked me.
所以回去的时候。我们就开始详谈。
So after the conference, we went back our room and we have a deep talk.
当我们感觉我们需要去面对的时候
，So when there is a feeling that we need to confront,
我就开始做一个决定。
So I made up a decision.
我要努力的去明白我的妻子的感觉。
I need to use all my effort to understand my wife's feelings.
我要可以接纳她可以哭的。
I need to accept that she's a person who knows how to cry.
她哭不代表是责备我，我做得不好。
She cried doesn't mean that she was rebuking me, saying that I'm a lousy husband.
但是她哭是因为某一些部分我还没有满足她。
She cried it is because part of her I unable to fulfill.
所以当下我就跟神祷告说，神啊。
So I prayed to the Lord and say, Lord.
真的除了爱你服侍你。
Other than love you and serve you,
接下来我要做的事就是要讨我这位妻子喜乐。
The next thing I need to do is to seek, to let my wife. To bring my wife into, find delight in my wife.
所以要借着这个机会，真的跟我太太道歉。
So I want to take this opportunity to apologize to my wife.
Dear, 对不起。
I'm sorry.
我们结婚十年。
We married for 10 years.
我常常没有接你的感觉。
But I do not understand your feelings.
我常常只是用很表面、很理性的给你一些答案跟解决方案。
I only give you answer and solution on the surface.
但是从来没有真正的听你心里面所讲。
But I never take a moment to listen to the true feelings in your heart.
我要跟你说对不起。
I want to say I'm sorry.
十年来让你觉得你是我的室友。
In the past 10 years, that I give you these feelings that I am your roommate.
我不是你的丈夫。
Not your husband.
没有满足你。
I did not fulfill your needs.
没有感觉被爱。
That you do not feel beloved.
我要向你说对不起。
I want to say I'm sorry.
因为我没有做一位很好的丈夫。
Because I'm not being a good husband all the while.
今天我要在神面前。
And today before the Lord,
在人面前
before man,
我要跟你说
I want to say,
我不要再逃避了
I will not run away anymore.
我要勇敢地去面对你的情感
I need to face and accept your feelings.
接纳你的感觉
Know your feelings.
也开始让你明白我的感觉
And let you know, let you understand my feelings as well.
求你来原谅我
Please accept my forgiveness.
可以吗
Can you forgive me?
我原谅你，我也相信你。
I forgive you and I believe in you.
You 讲下去。
How should I continue on?
所有的弟兄
To all brothers,
今天不是刻意安排的。
Today is not, we do not make this purposely.
加上今天是母亲节。
And today is Mother's Day.
所有在座的母亲还有妻子。
And to all mothers, to all wives,
他们都辛苦了。
It's been a hard work for you.
我觉得弟兄，我们常常我们都想做得很好。
To all brothers, we try to do our best.
我们都想我们各方面都做得很好，满足我们太太。
We try to be all-rounder and fulfill every needs of our wife.
可都很多很多时候是我们不会这样去做。
But sometimes we do not know how to fulfill them.
在其中一个见证，他说他的太太跟他这样的状况已经是三十年。
One of the testimonies shared that this situation had happened in their marriage for more than 30 years.
但是三十年过后的那一天。
But after the 30 years,
神帮助他们
the Lord helped them,
让他们夫妻
that the both of them,
修补关系
their relationship being restored,
再进入到一个甜美的当中
enter into this sweet relationship.
所以在座的弟兄
to all brothers,
当我们愿意的时候
when we're willing,
没有不能翻转
there is nothing can not be turned around.
我们能够在神的里面继续享受神为我们预备那美好的婚姻。
And in God, we can enjoy the beautiful of our marriage.
感谢神。
And praise the Lord.
将一切荣耀归给神。
May all glory to our Lord.